We are happy to present this year 25 mares and fillies from our top families. A lot of them are young, there are stakes winners, stakes players, producers, stakes producers. It's not easy to choose a key lot, but I would like to highlight a few of the fillies. One of them is named Euclidia. She's a three-year-old stakes winner, the family of Solemia. The dam's first four daughters are all stakes players, and we have two group one performers, Soustraction and Mathematica, that we have retained at home, so I think it's an exciting pedigree. Hallucination, she's a Lope de Vega, half-sister to two three-year-old group winners, Sasparella and especially Kalahara, who was very impressive winning the Prix d'Arenberg this year on five furlongs. Light Dream, she's a sister to Plumania, Balladeuse and Dance Quest. The three of them are being already group producer at home. Todilea, she's very well bred by Galileo and the group one winner Safari Queen. You can go on the website of Arcana, you can contact me, contact the stud farm, and we'll be very happy to help anybody.